Carnival of Basel. The Basel Carnival is the largest carnival in Switzerland, and it takes place every year in Basel between February and March. Carnival in Basel is an important aspect of the city's identity. It is at the core of the city's creative energies and signifies 3 days when the city goes crazy. It has been named as one of Europe's top 50 local festivals. The Basel Carnival has been recognized by UNESCO as intangible cultural heritage since 2017. For snack, Basel hosts Switzerland's largest and most well-known carnival, Basel Carnival, which takes place on the Monday after Ash Wednesday and lasts for 3 days, deviates from tradition to entirely conceal their identities. Basel Fastnachtler dress from head to toe in costumes. Following Ash Wednesday, Monday through Thursday, with 15,000 to 20,000 masked participants. The Fastnacht Carnival in Basel is considered the greatest popular festival in Switzerland. The Morgenstreich, held on the Monday following Ash Wednesday, serves as a precursor. It begins at 4 a.m. on the Monday following Ash Wednesday, in complete darkness. The popular Morgenstreich then transforms the city center into a sea of illuminated, hand-painted lanterns, with thousands of costumed pipers and drummers accompanying their lanterns and thus their theme with song around the streets until the Endestreich on Thursday morning at 4 a.m. The carnival season in Germany is known as Fasching. It begins at exactly 11 minutes after 11 a.m. on November 11th and concludes at midnight on Shrew Tuesday, also known as Fat Tuesday, the Tuesday before Ash Wednesday. During the Fasching season, a prince and princess were chosen to lead the country, our Dame Fastnacht, as the inhabitants of Basel affectionately refer to their holiday, will transport you to a new kind of carnival. The event features one-of-a-kind musical instruments, innovative concepts, and top-notch creative performances. This is where socio-political topics, stories, and current events are communicated in a typical Basel manner, proudly, with acerbic wit and biting humor. The carnival in Basel, however, is unique in that it combines anarchic anarchy with a well-organized large-scale spectacle. The following is a summary of what visitors should expect to see and do. The enormous street procession, known as the cortege, takes place on Monday and Wednesday afternoons in fixed formations of varied sizes. Around 11,000 maskers do their subject. The cortege, unlike the Morgenstreich, is an event for all Fastnacht groupings. The popular and much anticipated Gouge performances take place between 7:30 and 10:30 p.m. Although most of the bands perform in restaurants and on squares across town before and after the main event, the piper and drums give way to the Guggen music bands on this evening, and the Guggen music bands withdraw to the back alleyways away from the main streets and squares. For snack activities is ramped up a notch on Wednesday evening, before the 3 best days of the year come to a conclusion with the Endstreichtag. Carnival's end. After midnight, the active participants go all out to enjoy this extra carnival highlight to the fullest. The cliques and gouge groups then head to one of their regular gathering sites just before 4 a.m. on Thursday morning and play a last march or other piece of music to commemorate the conclusion of the carnival. They then depart and begin to look forward to the next Fastnacht. Hope you liked the video. We have more than 150 videos on trending places. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching.